It's official. The Texas Education Agency is taking over Houston ISD, the state's biggest school district. The commissioner said there won't be any changes right away, but the superintendent and trustees will eventually be replaced with a board of appointed managers. Governor Abbott called the takeover unfortunate, saying Texas has an obligation to renew that district.